room in Dayton, which is in Ohio, United States. And what I do now is I can actually observe along the road, okay, the actual scenery in Dayton. Okay, so this is useful. You say, for example, for the children to try to understand about the architecture, how the rooms looks like. And even if I want to, I can just walk along this road by pressing the arrow, and it will move me one step at a time. Okay, along this road, I can take a virtual tour of it. Okay. Okay, what I'm trying to do is I'm actually looking for streets. Okay, I have Kyoto Street, and interesting, I wonder what is this particular, you know, area here. And I'm going to have a look. So now I'm in Kyoto, looking at the street. So this is how the streets looks like in Kyoto. This is how the building looks like in Kyoto. I can just look up, see there's so much power lines running along Kyoto. And a typical building in Kyoto is about 3 levels, 5.